I just got some coke from the busboy.
What?
America. Already? Sort of right on the nose.
Okay. Yes!
Now we're talking.
Okay.
Guys, I can't do any cocaine.
I'm very jet-lagged, so I will do cocaine, yes.
So everyone's in.
Dope. I don't know.
Jess, come on, just do some cocaine!
Jesus, Ricky.
Sorry, I did a little bit of it.
Jess?
It would mean so much to me if we could do a little bit of cocaine together.
All right, everybody, we have a special request from a Caucasian named Alice.
Oh, that's me. I'm Caucasian Alice.
Bring all your girls up here. Grab them.
Jess, come on. Come on, give her the drinks. Go on. Girls, get up there. We won the talent show freshman year with this little routine. You might want to stand back. No, physically, get back.
Okay.
If you didn't go to college with us, you're not in the routine. Okay, get into places.
All you ladies pop your pussy like this. Shake your body, don't stop, don't miss. All you ladies pop your pussy like this. Shake your body, don't stop, don't miss. Just do it, do it, do it, do it, do it now. Lick it good, suck this pussy just like you should. My back, lick my pussy and my crack. My neck, my back, lick my pussy and my crack. My neck, my back, lick my pussy and my crack.
You're doing so good! These are my new friends. Jess.
Oh,
Oh my god.
Are you okay? Did anybody see me fall?
Everybody stop.
Ellen, you fell.
We were supposed to pick up the keys from the neighbors.
Hi. Sorry, somebody left some.
Oh my goodness.
Sorry, we'll come back.
So sorry.
No, I'm sorry.
Let me put something on.
Oh.
Come on in.
Very funny.
Oh, really.
I love it.
Enchanté.
Hello.
Hi.
Thank you.
Oh. Oops. Okay.
What brings you to Miami? Business? Pleasure? The business of pleasure?
Oh, wow. Bachelorette weekend. Jess is getting married.
Oh, congratulations. This marriage, will it be open?
You know, we haven't discussed it, but probably closed. Yeah, tightly closed. Well, we're gonna try to keep it down.
Mm-hmm. Oh, well, we'll try not to.
Oh! Okay, before we go, we gotta do human frentipede, yeah?
What is a human frentipede?
It's a photo we always take that's like the movie Human Centipede, where they're sewn together, mouth to bum, but it's with friends, so it's special.
I feel like not the appropriate.
Guys, if I don't post a ton of pictures from this weekend, it's gonna look suspicious, like we killed someone.
Okay. I can't believe I'm saying this, but I think we should do the human frentipede.
Okay. I get the middle!
Ugh, why do you want the middle?
Say, frentipede! Frentipede! Cute.
She's going really fast.
Oh my gosh.
What is she doing?
Oh my God! Are you okay?
I'm good. I'm really good.
You sure? Because you landed right on your neck.
Yeah, I just did a sort of straight shot, landed on the neck, snap, and we're back up.
How are you alive right now?
I don't know, but I'll take it.
This is it, your bachelorette weekend.
What's on my head?
There's gonna be so many hot Miami babes. We are gonna be swimming in dick, girl.
Hi, Alice.
Peter, hi.
Hey.
And get out of here, she's mine now.
Don't get in too much trouble, okay?
Yeah, I won't.
The Wallace fifth floor girls are back together again.
We don't get to see each other a lot because we're all so busy with our lives.
Pippa, what are you doing for work these days?
Well, singer-songwriter is the dream, party clown is the reality.
But this weekend's all about us, just like old times.
Girls, I just got coke from the busboy.
What?
So everyone's in.
Dope. I don't know.
Stop being a stupid fucking cunt and do a little fucking cocaine. Sorry, I did a little bit of it.
Let's get to the beans.
Make her feel special.
My turn!
Oh, shit! Does anybody have CPR?
I'll look it up on YouTube.
Somebody call an ambulance!
He's dead.
Oh, God! I killed a guy!
Time to call the police.
No. Let's sober up, and then we'll call the police.
Let's get rid of all the drugs.
I want it. Not by doing them.
Okay, someone tell me what to do, and I will do it.
Huh?
My uncle's a lawyer. We should call him first.
Sounds like this was an accident.
Thank God.
Just don't touch the body.
What?
Okay, so actually we have already moved him.
That could be up to 15 years in prison.
Oh my God.
What?
You're in trouble. Jess, is everything all right?
Yeah, everything is great. This could still be the best weekend of our fucking lives. Let's just smile a little bit.
Hi, baby boy. Sleep now.
Oh, God.
Oh, no. Jesus. No.
Okay, before we go, we gotta do human frontipede, yeah?
What is a human frontipede?
It's a photo we always take that's like the movie Human Centipede, where they're sewn together, mouth to anus, but it's with friends, so it's special. I get the middle!
Ugh, why do you want the middle?
This is it, your bachelorette weekend. We have been dreaming about this moment since the first day of freshman year. We are gonna be swimming in dick, girl!
I just got coke from the busboy.
What?
So everyone's in.
Dope.
I was kind of hoping that we could make it an early night.
That doesn't feel right.
Yeah, I don't think so, baby girl.
Okay, now put on these fucking sashes.
Oh my God, I'm so hot. Baby girl, you so not. You got too much makeup. Now tell me where your face at.
Let's get Jess a stripper.
I'm thinking male for her.
Fine.
Love her. Make her feel special.
My turn.
Oh, God. He's dead. Sir?
Oh, God.
Oh, no.
Jesus. No.
What you gonna do? What you gonna do? I know you get the picture. What you gonna do? What you gonna do?
We are totally fucked.
Take my picture.
There was this guy in Australia who cooked his girlfriend and ate her.
Ew.
I can't because I am vegan.
But
I'm a big girl. I'm a big girl.
This can still be the best weekend of our fucking lives.
I probably have HPV now.
Whatever, we all have HPV. I don't have HPV.
If you've had sex after the year 1991, then you do have HPV.
Oh, then I have like a shit ton of HPV. Clumps and clumps of it.
Okay.
I don't even know why we go to these stupid parties. I just want to hang out with you guys. Someday, our kids are gonna play together.
No!
Girls, my bad food is next door. Every weekend with you.
Katniss, let go of Etsy's ponytail right now!
Hello?
Hey, I am so psyched for your bachelorette weekend.
Stop running!
We are peaceful protesters. Okay, I gotta head to a bachelorette.
Mommy, do you have to go to Miami?
I really do.
Party starts now!
Oh, that was bad.
Yeah, we're in an airport. No. Go, get out of here. I called the room next to Jess.
You're gonna have to share with Pippa.
Who dat?
Pippa, my Australian friend. From semester abroad.
Oh my god. Yeah, I'm back and I'm ready to get active.
Yeah, I'm here and I'm ready to attack. This weekend's all about us, just like old times.
What's next?
Woo! Swim really fast.
How are you alive right now?
I don't know.
He's here.
My turn.
Oh god.
He's dead.
Ah.
Okay. They got me on the run.
Good evening, officer.
Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's great.
I know that things are crazy right now, but you're gonna have a lot of material for my wedding speeches.
I had this nightmare where we had all killed a guy.
That is a reality.
What? No! Oh my god, jet lag is insane, you guys. It's no joke. No joke.